bop, hen shop. The cat who coined the phrase, someone asked who is he. The guy behind the bar said it's attributed to Dizzy. What a time it was, why did it ever have to end? All those cats are gone, and now the bebop head shop's closed. Now the bebop head shop's closed.
As an acrobat, constantly risking absurdity and death whenever he performs above the heads of his audience, the poet, like an acrobat, climbs on rhyme to a high wire of his own making, and balancing on I-beams above a sea of faces, paces his way to the other side of day, performing entrechats and sleight of foot tricks and other high theatrics, and all without mistaking anything for what it may not be. For he's the super realist who must perforce perceive taut truth before the taking of each dance or step, in his supposed advance toward that still higher perch where beauty stands and waits with gravity to start her death-defying leap. And he, a little Charlie Chaplin man, who may or may not catch her fair, eternal form spread-eagled in the empty air of existence.
Thank you. Brubeck. Razors pain you, rivers are damp, acids stain you, and drugs cause cramp. Guns aren't lawful, nooses give, gas smells awful, you might as well live.
Too blue. I got those sad, old, weary blues. I don't know where to turn. I don't know where to go. Nobody cares about you when you sink so low. What shall I do? What shall I say? Shall I take a gun and put myself away? I wonder if one bullet would do. Hard as my head is, it would probably take two. But I ain't got neither bullet nor gun. And I'm too blue to look for one.
Cats, when they sleep, slump. When they wake, stretch and begin over, pulling their ribs in. Cats walk thin. Cats wait in a lump, jump in a streak. Cats, when they jump, are sleek as a grape, slipping its skin. They have technique. Oh, cats don't creak. They sneak. Cats sleep fat. They spread out comfort underneath them like a good mat, as if they picked the place and then sat. You walk around one as if he were the city hall after that. If male, a cat is apt to sing on a major scale. This concert is for everybody. This is wholesale. For a baton, he wields a tail. He is also found, when happy, to resound with an enclosed and private sound. A cat condenses. He pulls in his tail to go under bridges and himself to go under fences. Cats fit in any size box or kit, and if a large pumpkin grew under one, he could arch over it. When everyone else is just ready to go out, the cat is just ready to come in. He's not where he's been. Cats sleep fat and walk thin.
Thank you. oil. Soft rain squalls on the swells, south of the Bonins late at night. Light from the empty mess hall throws back bulky shadows of winch and fairlead over the slanting fantail where I stand. But for men on watch in the engine room, the man at the wheel, the lookout in the bow, the crew sleeps in cots on deck or narrow iron bunks down drumming passageways below. The ship burns with a furnace heart, steam veins and copper nerves, quivers and slightly twists and always goes, easy roll of the hull and deep vibration of the turbines underfoot, bearing what all these crazed, hooked nations need, steel plates and long injections of pure oil.
Jay, I'd lay a little history on you. Now, you heard that square bitch he was putting down about Christopher Columbus, our founder. Now, I ask you, is this a bring down? Columbus. Why, man, he was the hippest. Now, one swinging day when Chris was sitting at the beach goofing, he dug that the world was round. And with his crazy idea stashed in his lid, he swung over to the royal pad to cut up a few touches with a cool chick, Queen Isabella, who was a swinger. Belle took a long look at him and said, Christy, what is this jazz you're putting down about our planet being round? She said, everybody hip did it square. He said, the only thing square about this world are the cats what live in it. He said, now look, I'm in your pad for one swinging reason. He says, I know I can make it east by swinging west. Now, I'm going to take some nonstop studs to go in a deep pool of water with me and maybe come up with the new world bit. If I'm straight, why, everybody swing. And if I goof and run into any of them flip Indian kiddies over there, I could sit down and smoke a little pipe with them. And who knows, baby, maybe run off with the deed to a groovy piece of real estate. She said, crazy, man, but like this is a sick bit you wear. And if you find out that the world is square. She says, why, it's easy, baby. We just tool off the deep end and dig a little infinity. He says, now, Belle, he says, dig me hard, baby. He says, I know you're hung with the affairs of the court, Jan. He says, but I need scoffing for this trip. He says, baby, and that takes bread. And in the bread department, I am nowhere. I said, man like you, a real bring down. See, you pump me up with a crazy story, then expect me to spring for the gold. She says, you just cooled the whole bit. She said, you know the kingdom is next to Tapsville. And if I ever lay this story out of my old man, why, he'd flip out. You know how square Ferdy is. Said, Belle, listen, baby, you the swingin'est chick in the whole mother kingdom. And I'm hip that if anyone can score for the bread, it's you. Well, kiddies, next morning she came up with a real wiggy plan. To hock the Royal Ice. And after Chris met his boat connection and scored for three, we got some cats together with eyes for adventure and split across the Atlantic, no tomorrow style.
Thank you. received from a